This is the scariest part ever right now. First we heard a freaking door slam and we saw them door.
What's up guys, it's your boy Jeff. Welcome back to another epic adventure. This video we're going to explore a very huge abandoned sanatorium, fams. Look at this. This place is hella huge. There are also some other YouTubers here from France. But yo, this is epic guys, I hope you're ready. If you're ready guys, smash that like. Let me know in the comments below if you're going to see something in the background or anything else. Let me know guys in the comments below, we appreciate. If you're new, I watch this video now, subscribe to join the Jeff Cedar's World gang, and yeah, let's get into this video very quick right now. There's actually the front gate, Rodrigo is already inside, but yo, this is part one. There's actually another building of a sanatorium, another part of the sanatorium guys. There's actually part one. This building is part one, and yo, this is the basement. Damn. And here we are, fabs. Check this out. Creepy hallway of doom. I'm not going to show you all the rooms because all the rooms will be similar to the others. So yeah. Check this out. Look how freaking big this place is. And it's actually just building number one. There's actually another building bigger than this one. Yo. This is just another banger, man. I'm so happy. Actually, the whole compound is abandoned, guys. There are actually a lot of buildings, abandoned houses, villas, a sort of castles. It's abandoned too, fams. But yeah, that's for later. But now it's time to explore the abandoned sanatoriums itself. I'm now outside on the sort of yard from that building. Look at how big this is. Jesus Christ. That's so nuts. Just like in the horror movies, man. You know that? Yeah, you have a big smile. Holy crap. Check this out. Weight of my batteries. I only have two batteries and this space is hella huge. So yeah. That is something what I worry about right now, because I want to record everything. I literally drive for about freaking 3 hours to get to this place. It's actually in France. So if you are an urbex explorer like us, definitely check out this place. It's epic. And you will love it, of course. This is actually a sanatorium for patients with tuberculosis. Yeah. So guys, there are all the rubbers here, but what the heck is this? Yo, this is going very deep, man. Watch out. What the hell? Hey, don't check this out. You say there's a basement, but it's always very deep. Check it. If you want, do it. If you dare.
Maar ik heb gelegd.
Do you dare or not?
Ja, ik heb gelegd.
No. You can use your smartphone, man.
You can use my...
With earrings. Alright, fans, we're now on our way to the second floor. No, the first part, I guess. Oh, what the hell? Check this out. Yeah. This is actually, I don't know which room, which floor we are now. Probably the first floor right now. This was the main floor. This will be the first or second floor. I always miss between those floors. Hi. This is epic. Which floor is this now? Second floor, first floor.
This hallway is hella huge. I actually didn't know there is so much. There are so much urban explorers like us at this compound right now. At the same time, that's nuts and crazy. But I love it. Look, there are actually some more in the front of me. Another one. And this is still the first floor, guys. There are actually three floors here. Yo. Some old VCs. That's crazy. Whoa, what is that? Is it like a fridge? That's weird. Yo, look at this, the hallway is very long. My pal Rodrigo is on the roof. Look at that, look at that shovel, boy. But there's a... Yo. Actually, it's freezing outside, literally freezing. And my hands are very cold. I forgot my hand tool in the car. But after I did this building, I will go back to my car to get my hand clothes, my flashlight, so we can explore and record building them too. And then actually, like I said, guys, all the buildings here. So that maybe if I have enough battery percentage, I will do that too. It's worth it for about three hours of driving. It's worth it, legit. Oh, look at the delivery, guys. I don't know if you can see it, guys, but there's actually a sort of tower there. I really don't know which tower, maybe a water tower or something, but I don't know. This looks cool. Check this out. It's another sunny day, but it's very cold. It's freezing here in France right now. Damn.
What's up? A lot of graffiti on the walls, beautiful graffitis. Check this tower, maybe it's a water tower. I don't know. I heard some other people there. Oh, there they are. What did he do?
All those fucking
cars. Oh, you take pictures of that small room?
Yeah.
Savage boy! This room was actually a laboratorium here. Where they do some experiences with, I don't know, with some classes, you know. For new medicines or anything else. What? Check this out, fams. Laboratory. Look, fams, there are actually more buildings, like I said. This whole building is going through the other abandoned sanatorium building, guys. Building number three. Number two, I guess. Sorry for the mistake. It's too cold. If it's too cold, I can barely can talk. Check out how beautiful the graffitis are, man. Yo, look in front of me. What is that? That's nice. What the hell? Check this out, sort of devil face. No. No way. Close the door. Yo. Come here. Look at this. It's literally a devil face or a demon face. Yo, that's nuts. Okay, this is a little bit dark and scary at the same time. Yo. Oh, sure. Oh, some more rooms. There's actually still the first floor. Can you imagine that, fams? How big this place is? And we have two buildings like this. And some other abandoned buildings. Houses, like I said. Yo. Look, guys. Ah, there's too much sun. And my screen, so you barely can see it. Don't see it, guys, right now, I guess.
And we are now legit on the second floor. We have one floor to go then. But first,
second floor, man.
And then the basement. Maybe you can see it here. Yep, there's actually building number two.
Oh, that's beautiful. The floor is weak, a lot of holes in the floor, man. It's sad that everything that's left is gone. Oh, that's creepy. What is it there? In the bathroom? Eden. Okay. Check this out, fams. Guys, let me know in the comments below if you want me to do some, if you want me to do more of unabandoned sanatoriums. There's actually a lot of abandoned sanatoriums here in France, and I will do the explore fams and record everything, literally. Not all the rooms, because most of the rooms, like abandoned hospitals and sanatoriums or anything else, it's all similar to the others, so yeah. Oh. Have you heard that? That wasn't really heavy. Yeah, maybe from the wind, but yo, it's pretty heavy.
Yeah, the yours guys are coming to
nope. Okay, more people there. Alright, we're now on the way to the attic, guys. I was wrong. This was the second floor and last floor, but now this is legit the third floor and the attic. Yo, it's pretty. Yo, the attic is big, man. Whoa. Santa man is here. Look at this. Da Santa. Now, some of you want to know if this place is haunted or not. Well, I guess this is haunted because maybe a lot of people died here. It's a freaky sanatorium, fams. For people with tuberculosis and crazy people. So, yeah. Yes, maybe this is haunted. You see it? Shh. Check his door. He's moving by himself right now. No, no. Oh. From the wind, if the, I don't know. But that was scary. First a door and then a freaky big bounce. Fams, check this out. It's just like a real. Oh. What is that? A fish, but which fish?
Yeah.
Do you know the race? I'm a screen blurry. Alright, fix. Look at this, that's pretty beautiful. The scariest part ever right now. First we heard a freaking door slam and we saw them door move. From the wind. Oh, another Santa here. Yo, other one. He wants the I know, fans, I have a lot of cuts in the video because, like I said, guys, all the rooms are similar like the others. So I not want to record everything of the building because we have another building like this to do and some more abandoned houses, villas, castles. So yeah, that's the reason why I have so many cuts. I will upload the videos in different parts. And Lucas, we are very high now. I will upload those adventures of this compound right now and a few parts, so definitely stay tuned for other parts right now, especially part 2 of this adventure. I don't know if you can see it, but there in front of me, behind those trees, there is actually a very huge sort of building. In my opinion, maybe it's a castle or something. But if I go into my car and we go back to record building number two, we go first explore and see if that place is abandoned or not, and then maybe I can record that and then building number two. Mm-hmm. Okay, but it looks scary. Maybe, yeah.
I lost the castle
and the bushes. Alright, we're going. I'm not going back to the main floor, guys, and explore the basement, and then we finish with building number one, then building number two. And yeah, I'll see you back at the main floor, baby. What's up, fam? So we are now legit in the basement. And maybe you're going to find a morgue here, I'm not so sure. I hope so. And if it's not here, maybe it's in building number two. So yeah. Or there's just a generator. Yo. Yo, look at this. Yo, it's
big. Oh my god.
Yo, this is literally the biggest basement ever right now, man. Yo, no way. Okay, this is the basement, but... okay. This part or... Yo. Some big generators. Oh gosh, that's so creepy. Yo. Yeah, our demon face. Imagine. Fam, this is scary. They're still going. What the hell? Check this out. Oh, there's another exit. Whoa. Hey. Check this out. Here, check this. They're still going. What the hell?
Yeah,
oh. Yo, fams, check this out. We just discovered this. With all closets or something. And there's actually a bed here. Yo. Yo, where are we now? Maybe it is an archive, yeah. Or, I don't know, with some lost files. You never know, man. Are you going back?
No.
Alright. Let's do this. Alright, fam, we just explored the basement. I'm not going to show the full basement because it's all similar. Like the other guys, like the other hallway of the basement. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like. And yeah, I will see you back in building number two. Peace. Okay, that's a little scary, man. What? Do you hear that? Footsteps. And there's no building above, man.